It actually means a lot to me because it kind of justifies what my life work has been about. I'm always trying to make a difference in the community. And to be recognized for doing that is very special to me. One of my objectives as part of my work is to prepare those who will follow me. I'd like to identify kids, other people who have potential, and then help them to achieve their potential and help to pass on the knowledge that I've accumulated over the years. Camden County is a great place. I was just at a reorganization for, I think it was Barrington, and Sheriff Whip Wilson, a good friend of mine, had said something that really struck a chord with me. He had said, Camden County is probably one of the most diverse counties in the state, definitely in the state and perhaps in the country. And he's right. The greatest thing I've learned during my service is that never underestimate people. Everyone has something to bring to the table. Everyone has something to offer. And as leaders, it's up to us to find what everyone can bring to the table and to give and to help them to bring it out, to help them to achieve their goals. I definitely want to thank my wife, Michelle Banks Spearman, and my mother, Reverend Wesley Spearman, and my family, my sisters and brothers, and my political family, Gilbert Whip Wilson. He was one of my, he started off with me running for council years ago. Of course, George and Don Norcross, they've been mentors and kind of guided my career. Harvey Johnson, who like funded one of my first campaigns. Mayor Frank Moran, my 5th District colleagues, Nilsa Cruz Perez and Pat Jones, Kurt Jenkins, City Council President in Camden. There's been so many people who have made a difference. Tom Corcoran, who gave me my first job out of college at Cooper's Ferry. Randy Primus, who always supported me. And I could go on and on and on. There's been so many who have helped me to become successful. Well, I was blessed to be able to become an intern at Cooper's Ferry and work on waterfront development while I was working my way through grad school, and then to continue working there after I graduated. And it was amazing learning how to do development from beginning to end. And my favorite projects, of course, were the expansion of the park, which is great. It's always great to see kids playing in the park. And I really liked buildings number 17, the Victor Building. 500,000 square foot building, occupied and alive again. I grew up in McGuire Gardens projects as a kid, and we grew up poor. While I was there, I saw so many people who had so much less than me, and I dedicated myself to learning how to make a difference in their lives. And then I took that skill to the city of Camden and kind of became a troubleshooter. So where there was a problem, that's where I went. And the reason why I do it is because I'm trying to make a difference in the community. And Camden is the place that is where I grew up, so it's always been a part of my heart. So that's where I've been able to make the biggest impact.